Valiant warriors are being held by the Federation. The Federation's idea of mercy is to allow our soldiers to rot in a cell instead of seeking an honorable death. I spit upon their mercy. We are Klingon. I will allow you to attempt to rescue your fellow warriors from their terrible fate, but you will need cunning to do so. The Federation penal colony is highly guarded. Only Starfleet vessels may approach, but I know where you can acquire a Starfleet runabout, if you are up to the challenge. Serve the Empire.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Star Trek. This is Captain Tyrannus. He is our dinosaur guy. You should know that by now, though. Look at him. He's a beast. And you got Littlefoot, Autobot, Dinosaur Grimlock, Stegosaurus, and our fake dinosaur, Robert Tidwell. At some point, I need to go get you new weapons. Let's check our... Did we get duty officers yet? 0 of 100. I don't remember what happened in the last episode. We attacked the DeWitt and got some codes and attacked the Mars reconstruction shipyard facility thingy. That's what happened in the last episode. Dronzana Station. I hate that mission so much. You'll see what I'm talking about when we get to that point. Just because you cannot... I don't know, hopefully they fixed it, but... Last time I played through it, you could not see anything whatsoever. This rescue plan is going to have a chance of success. We will need to secure a Federation runabout. Once we have that, we can use that to get to the penal facility in the Gamma Okana system. But first, we need to get past the Federation ships patrolling outside the station. Done. Let's do this. That is, well, to get new controller. That want to go toe-to-toe with me.
Target shield has failed.
go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh no. We need a Federation runaround. We'll just dip in there and blow everything up. Captain, there's a gap that will allow us to beam aboard the starbase. The away team is standing by, but we must hurry. Or what? Are they gonna come get us? I hate when it loads forever. This starbase is full complement of runabouts. If we can get to the shuttle bay, we should be able to take our runabout off the station and the confusion being caused by our ships in orbit. We need to disable the tractor beam and security measures in this place of the shuttle bay before we can steal this runabout. Got the same exact setup as the DeWitt did. And this is a starbase. You would think they would have slightly different setups, but I guess not. Nope, same setup. I guess it's just like the standard Starfleet setup. So, just to let you know, we have the same ranking as Data did in Enterprise, or Next Generation. Found a rock just embedded in the console here. We'll fix that for you. Disabling tracker here. Captain, Starfleet has locked down their computer systems, and we need control of their tracker beam to ensure that we can escape with a runabout. We need to find the central command console to bypass their security measures. Engineering is located nearby, so we should be able to find a suitable console there. Wasn't I just in engineering, or is that like sub-engineering, or like... Oh, I guess this is engineering. Oh, what happened? It's about... We lost Littlefoot. Bypass the security lockout and scramble the tractor beam controls. It's useless. Now we need to get to the shuttle bay. Lost Littlefoot. Dadgummit. It's alright. We'll replace him at the end of this episode. Didn't stand a chance. Well, damn. We need to disable the docking locks before we can depart. The control should be in the shuttle with docking room forward. So, since we lost Littlefoot, since he died in this episode, because he was knocked out. Oh, actually, he was only knocked unconscious, but. Well, we'll leave it up to you guys in the comments. Do you guys think we should replace him since he technically died? In my opinion, being knocked out is dying. Then, if we do, let me. A name in the comments and what you would like to see the next dinosaur as our next replacement officer. Disabling docking locks. Docking clamps have released. We are ready to leave, Captain. Yeah, you. There's still a runabout. Which one do we want, boys? I think I got that. I don't think I get to pick. Okay, we just leave. So, yes. So we did lose. The Federation ships in orbit around the Pino facility aren't reacting to us as hostile, sir, but I wouldn't put too much stock into that. As soon as we do something unexpected, they'll be coming running to investigate. We need to act quickly to disable the security measures around the station, so we can beam them aboard the rescue and rescue our warriors. Blah 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 blah. Fix all our traits later. And valid identity name. Cool. Oh, we don't get to... No bridge officers. Okay. We get to do this solo. Brace for impact. Oh, the server's not responding. Yeah, it's great.
Unidentified runabout. Cease all access to that security beacon immediately. Stand fast and prepare to be boarded.
Ship must have been disabling the security, Sinus. We need to destroy them before they can alert the rest. Okay, well. Obviously did not stand any kind of a chance. So. Who saw us? The one I just blew up? Because... they did. Cleared a small sensor hole in the station's defense, Captain. If we act quickly, we can transport to the storage room on the same level as the detention cells. With luck, we'll be on our way and back to the Federation before the Federation discovers what we've done. Well, I can't change him yet. So, yeah. Like I said, just let me know in the comment if we should replace him. And if we do replace him, tell me how tall you want him to be, what color you want him to be, and what you think his name should be. It's gonna take forever. Get to have spaghetti for dinner tonight, though. Sounds good. Yeah. And if y'all don't decide, we'll roll a dice for it. We need to move quickly. Before Starfleet can act to stop us, our warriors are being held in the cells nearby. What, the officers just walking down the hall together? Dude, the server is like lagging. All the internet in my area has been kind of been really slow. There's a force field up. Oh, hi.
Enemy target on center.
That guy. The prison shields are down, Captain. It's time to free our fellow warriors. You, come with me.
We'll show these honorless dogs how real warriors fight.
Okay, come with me then.
Will wash away the stain on my honor.
Come along. Do this for three dudes. Oh, lag. Now they're just like punching people. Go down already. Jeez. Minor triple. What's the name of this character that we make if we replace Littlefoot? Has to be an acceptable name. So don't put anything stupid down there. This way to the shuttle bay is clear. Don't we already have a runabout in space? Did we land it? Are we just getting a new one? Confused. Warriors can take these runabouts while we beam back to one we left in orbit. Getting out of orbit will be a challenge. If we survive, it'll be a story for the ages. The real question is, where did we leave our ship at? Why don't we just bring it? nobody saw me. Duck, you dummy. That's gonna hurt. I'm not gonna survive. Well, that most certainly did not work. I didn't want to fight any of y'all anyways. Who's firing at who? What's going on right now? Guess I'm just gonna have to blow up all these ships. Oh my gosh, I cannot work these controls. I keep missing. I mean, might as well. There's only four left, right? So I hate fighters. They're so hard to hit. Miss. 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 He's right next to me. Miss. Hit with a torpedo, nothing. Miss. Same ships 10 times.
We have the warriors on board, and we will return them to the homeworld. It was an honor to have fought alongside you. Kupla!
Sure. I know they're still fighting over there in their runabout, but pretty close to death.
You have made a name for yourself in the Klingon Empire, and I am sure that I will hear more songs sung about your glorious victories.
Oh yeah.
Those warriors owe you their lives and their honor, and your empire owes you a debt of gratitude. Serve the Empire well.
Yep, gotta put my traits back on there. Wait, am I back at my ship first? Well, yes I am. Well, my toxic bike bet, first of all. Grenades can expose foes, let's do it. Space. Smoke grenade. Dude, basically my ship's up to 4 right now. Ladies and gentlemen, so we will end the video here for today. As I said earlier, we lost Littlefoot. Technically he was just unconscious, but I want to consider him dead, but I'll leave that to you guys in the comments. Let me know if you think he should be dead or alive. And
heed the call of the warrior.
I'm not talking to you. And then if you do think he's dead and we need to make a new dinosaur, let me know what color. I think there's only like 3 colors to choose from. I think it's like green, red, blue, or brown. Or gray. And then let me know how tall you want him, how muscular you want him, and what his name should be. So as always, this has been the adventures of Captain Tyrannus and his ragtag crew. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and my name is Magic Mike, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.